must be hiding around here somewhere. Anybody home?
Show yourself, Hell Monkey.
I think he's scared of you.
He should be, Jay. He should be.
Nice rock. Shove it into my face, G. Trust me, it doesn't mean we're engaged or anything.
Might be a tight fit, but okay. So what exactly did that do?
Blue gems let me transform into new tools. ...of war, new gears of me. In other words...
A new weapon. Magnifico.
You know, I bet all the VIPs are walking around with blue gem.
You know I found Paula in a dumpster, right?
What? You said you met her at the supermarket.
I did. It was the bin out behind the dime a dozen.
And you just picked her up out of the rubbish and brought her...
What was that?
I don't know. But we've got company, as in lots of.
Well, if they pull up a chair, I would be happy to beat them with it.
Star goat.
Then let's put out some lights of our own.
Would you kindly bust a cap in those mother fudgers before they douse the lights? You know, we never finished talking about you kidnapping Paula.
I didn't kidnap her.
You hauled her out of a skip. Isn't that illegal in some states? What did she say?
Nothing. Not for weeks. I was afraid to even touch her, you know? Like she didn't belong to me. To anyone.
But something changed.
There was a phone call.
Speaking of phones, put that on hold, G. We've got company. This about a phone call?
Me and Paula were eating when the phone rang. Suddenly, she slams her fork down and says, "Don't answer it!"
Creepy.
First thing she ever said to me. But I got up to take the call. Johnson, you should have seen her. She jumped out of her chair, ran to the phone, and ripped it right off the wall.
Whoa!
Then she came and put her arms around me and started crying. It was the craziest, weirdest, sexiest thing I have ever seen. I have been hers ever since.
Back!
expecting any phone calls?
No, siree. Maybe it's from Paula.
Or at least someone with answers. Dios mio. Paula, is that you? When will this fucking torture end?
From hottie to hamburger, just like that. Fireworks! We could use these to chase away the darkness, at least in short bursts. Just look at them. Fiery sprinkles in a great big chocolatey sky.
Johnson, shut up. Magnifico. Fucking darkness! What the shit is that?
Let's take a closer look.